This is what you need to learn. Here are the essentials that you need to know. Because if you don't know the truth, it doesn't matter how sincerely you're attached to what you think is the truth, you're wrong. There are certain non-negotiables that need to be learned and understood. There are aspects to love, not lust, not like, not lukewarmness, but biblical love that must be understood to have a healthy relationship with God and with others. And there are some very real biblical guiding principles on how you and I are to live as evidence of this fruited life that's connected to the root of Christ. So let me just give you, in large part, what those verses are. So please, if you would, this morning, just sit and let God's word cascade over you. And I pray, in large part, help to cleanse and refine you and encourage and build you up. But let me just again remind you that the essence of Christianity is change, that we are perpetually being changed into greater Christ-likeness, all for his glory and all by his grace. If you don't want to change, you don't really want Christ. Because to say that I don't want to change is to say that I'm good enough. And to say that I'm good enough before the Christ who hung on the cross for you is blasphemy. So I encourage you to embrace the call to be changed.